You are looking live, Holly Terrace, Christmas week.
Merry Christmas, everybody!
Yeah, Merry Christmas, everybody.
Little Jackson 5 music to start the week.
What's wrong with you, Jermaine?
See if we don't get muted. Just a little test.
This only happens once a year.
A little test for Saturday. I'll play it in the background a little. I don't want to make it overpowering. All right. Want the good news or the bad news first? Let's do the good news. A little bit of stuff out here already. The guys inside told me that someone said that they're not bringing trees inside this year. He said he didn't know. This is the only tree out here so far. There's a couple of flower pieces inside already, and that's it so far. But it's, you know, it's only, what's today? I lose track. Today's Wednesday, so a couple days, you know, should be more stuff. All right, for those that aren't going to join us on Christmas Day, this is our stuff here. I didn't want to bring the tree out yet because it's supposed to rain 80% tomorrow. No, 100% tomorrow, 80 on Friday and 80 on Saturday. So it's going to be a nightmare. Anyway, this is a partial. This is the Christmas poster. Anyone that I guess I should start over here. For those just joining us, we're almost up to 40,000 people in the group. Believe it or not, pretty amazing. Right here is our group. For those that are going to watch this on the replay, Michael Jackson fans, we are the world. We started this for Michael's birthday, August 29th. And we got 180 countries. I'm going to show it in, you know, more detail Saturday, but these were some of the countries. These were the harder, you know, the harder ones to get, the smaller countries. And then it's 90 countries on each side. A lot of writing, you guys, believe me. I don't mind, though. All right, so you kind of get the idea. Then we moved on to... Then we moved on to Halloween. Same concept, and I was trying to get everybody that wasn't on the first poster to be on the second poster. So you see the smaller countries, we got a few more. Then we moved on to Thanksgiving. Same concept. And then if you weren't on any of these three posters, I'm going a little fast. I'll go slower Saturday, just to give everybody an idea. So if you weren't on birthday, Halloween, Thanksgiving, then you're going, okay. And then I forgot here. There were so many, the overflow. I had a special poster just for Mexico because there were so many names that we couldn't fit on the thing. Then we had a special poster for USA, ones that we couldn't fit. More USA, more Mexico, and then the Philippines. Philippines is going to have its own poster for the next one. All right, so you kind of get the idea. So if you weren't on any of these three, these were the newer people that were coming from the group, plus everyone that got, we're doing our own flowers for Michael. If somebody could post a link, Wendy, Crystal, if you're watching, I didn't see the names. So everyone that's on donates for their flowers also gets put on the poster and will also get put on the Christmas tree. So you're gonna have a double thing. As you can tell, see like over here, like the Peru gets filled up already, the Philippines is filled up, of course Mexico. We're up to 39,000 people, excuse me, in the group. We should hit 40 today or tomorrow. All right, these are gonna be from us. I'm gonna bring them around back. Let me just get everybody while we're watching here. Let me take the mask off. Okay. So, we're having the Zoom call on Friday. Let me get on camera here for a minute. We're having the Zoom call on Friday if you want to be part of it at 12 o'clock noon. I'm going to do the Facebook Live here at 10. Hopefully it's not raining. Oh, boy. But part of what we're going to discuss on the Zoom call is the white glove. This coming June 25th, which is 185 days away. Okay? This is the plan. Everybody's going to get a white, everybody gets a white glove between now and then. At 2:26, which is they have the moment of silence for Michael right out here. We're going to have the planes. Hopefully it won't be cloudy like today, although tomorrow I'm going to wish it was cloudy like this, but we're going to have the planes are going to be flying above here. We're going to have a dove release, 13 doves this year. I'll tell you more on that as we go. And then everybody here, we're hoping, is going to have a glove. So this is from Michael Jackson. All right, a fresh delivery. Hold on, I'll put you on camera here. Hold on.
This is Silvis. I think so. Silvis Group. Michael Jackson.
Okay, thank
Silvis
you.
Silvis Group.
You thank you very much.
They say leave out.
Silvis Group. We know Silvis. She's not here today. She'll probably be here tomorrow. So, yes. When you order direct from a Forest Lawn, they come in one of the trucks here. Normally, though, when it's direct, they usually have like a stand, and like they line them up right here, and then they take them inside, which I never kind of understood. It's kind of nicer, like, if you leave it out, like, you know, and then this whole thing will be, you know, filled with flowers, like on June, you know, on June 25th. He said there were three or four were inside already, so. All right, so get back to the glove. So everyone's gonna have the glove, okay? And we're gonna try to get as many countries. That's why Friday and then for Valentine's Day and then for Easter, we're gonna practice these Zoom calls. Not everybody has Zoom, so we're gonna have to work on that a little. Maybe we can have a Facebook Messenger along with the Zoom. I'm trying to get a screen. I have to talk with the people here, but if we could put a screen like somewhere out here in the parking lot, maybe right on top here, and then we'll have, you know, all the different countries, everybody puts their glove up in the air, and everybody has maybe a flag of their country or something, but we'll work on it as we go, just a kind of we are the world type of thing, like just to unity. Something. We're still working on the whole, you know, but just the concept of it, if you can visualize it. And then August 29th, if the glove goes well, we're still working on this, but right now we're thinking a white t-shirt, everybody in a white t-shirt, says Happy Michael Jackson Day on the shirt. We could still add the glove too. Oh, by the way, if you can't find a glove, you can get white tape, but the glove looks better, you know, for the, you know, the visual. So, and then the part that we're trying to do is think of how cool, like, to have people in these smaller countries, you know, that, I mean, some people, they send me messages that, you know, we know we'll never be able to come here, and the videos are the only things that brings us close to Michael, and just think of how cool, like, it would be with, you know, someone from Yemen, or, you know, Monaco, Mali, Kosovo, like all in one in unison, you know, these little countries like you know, well, not Saudi Arabia, but so that's the plan. So we're gonna discuss it, you know, on Friday. If you guys have ideas too, we want everybody's input. It's not me doing this. It has to come from everybody. So if someone has a better idea, how can we get people that don't have Zoom to be involved? Can we I don't know how many people can be on a Facebook Messenger chat. You know, and I'm trying to coordinate it with, they have ceremonies going on at Gary, Indiana, too, that day. So we're going to have someone down at Gary that's going to be filming. And then we want to film the person at Gary filming and blah, 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 something like that. So that's what we're going to be, you know, one of the things we're going to be talking about. I got these new curls there, but I don't know how Michael did it, really. But all right. All right. So once again, you have 185 days. If you're not going to be with us, just get a white glove. It doesn't have to be, you know, it doesn't have to have, you know, crystals on it. I mean, just a white glove. It doesn't matter. All right. So that's that. Now, here's the not so good news. Let's kind of, we'll go bring our flowers down. Yeah, we need a technical person. Oh boy, whoever said that, yes. Because that is not me. That is not me. But, I mean, just think, like, how cool would it be if we're all, you know, and then we could do a, you know, I want to do something, We Are the World, where people are lined up, you know, here on both sides of the street, and we have like a screen sitting right up there on the ledge, and we can see the people, and the planes are flying above, and the doves are flying above, and the posters are going, and the people are, you know. Anyway, that's the plan. We got 6 months. Christmas is December 25th, and the 13th year, I don't like to say anniversary, the 13th year memorial is June 25th. Wendy, I don't know if Wendy's out there. Wendy found, I don't know if she said $8, $10 online. I think Wish, one of the websites, if somebody knows, I think they usually have the, you know, the lower end stuff. I'm sure Amazon, of course. There's a place called AliExpress. I get some stuff from there. Can we plant flowers in the back for MJ? Well, okay, I'll show you in about 45 seconds. For those watching the first time, Elizabeth Taylor, this here, unfortunately, this sadly under here might be my Christmas spot if it's pouring rain out here. I might have to stand here. Let me see if I get reception here. Hold on, let me see. Can you guys, in case I'm stuck here, can you guys hear me, see me here? I'm kind of, we're out here under the canopy, not the canopy, the you know, the thing here. But this is what connects. Elizabeth Taylor is in there, and of course Michael's in here. Yeah, AliExpress has, you know, it's just for the visual. So don't spend a lot of money on it. And I'm thinking a flag too. Like, I think the flag or a sign, you know, where we could see the country. That's kind of the We Are the World. Okay, you could see me there. Good. All right, here's the little bit of the bad news. This used to be our spot here. Actually, I started a few years ago. I used to sit right under that tree there. That's Michael's window for those watching us for the first time. If you walk through those, well, here, let me, because we got a bunch of new, each time we come, we'll be at 40,000 people soon, which is pretty amazing. That's kind of what it looks like in there. And Michael would be kind of up the steps there. The floor is kind of the same, and the crypts, that's what mine looks like right there. One of these days we'll go in. I don't want to, oh, have to be careful there. Watching and listening. Just kidding, security. Have to be careful. So we used to have nice hedges here. And the one good thing about the tree is that's where we got to, actually, you know what? Maybe hold on. If it's raining, as long as it's not lightning. Although if I get hit by lightning, it'd be a short ride to my resting place. I could probably stand right here, but I'm not going to be able to. But anyway, it's not the giving tree, but I make believe it is. You can kind of imagine Michael would be right up there. Who's that, Big Al? Big Al, check out Big Al's profile picture on the elephant. Big Al is the original Santa Claus. So, okay, so this here, if you guys come on June 25th, around 3 o'clock, they have like a prayer group circle here. The people kind of gather around here on the lawn, and they tell stories what Michael's meant to them, and some of the stuff is it's really amazing. I don't want to give it away. I don't like to put the camera on during that because it's a little personal, but it's everything you can imagine, and maybe we'll do it this year. You know, I'll ask the people if they don't want. But anyway, this year used to be a nice hedge where I used to be, if you go back and check our videos, YouTube channel, Happy Michael Jackson Day. We're going to be working on that next year. I've been a little slack for the YouTubers. I'm sorry. I've been focusing on Facebook. We're trying to get the group up and going, but next year is going to be more YouTube, Twitter, Instagram. So I used to be able to set all the flowers here, which would have been nice. I'm probably going to be alone here. Well, I'm sure if it's raining, there'll be nobody here. But anyway, we don't have that anymore. So if you were with us last time, you remember how beautiful it looked. We had all our stuff and everything was nice. And now I'm very, very sad to report. This is what it looks like. Zero. Absolutely nothing. Nothing on the wall. Oh, okay, not nothing. Sorry about that. Something. Let's move that up to there at least. Something. I know people were talking they wanted to plant flowers back here. I mean, you know, this is kind of how it used to be. Used to be back in the beginning, and then people started to find out about it, and you know, I mean, I have to talk nice because people are watching, but it's sad that we can't even have, you know, at least this. It's only the most, you know, famous, loved, kindest humanitarian that, you know, that ever lived. And but all right, so these are from us, Michael Jackson fans. We are the world. 39,000 plus, heading to 40 by June 25th. At this pace, we'll be in the 75 to the 85, possibly more. It's not so much the number, you know, but we have to get things done. So we will start over, Mike. We will start over. And this here, I know I'm working on this. I can't say what it is because they'll just have to. I'll let you know in private. Hopefully for Valentine's Day. But now I'm a little concerned with what happened here. But, you know, I mean, in fairness, you know, the flowers die. But, I mean, the pictures could, you know, could be up here. Like, I don't think that's hurting anybody. So, well, we'll be back. We'll be back tomorrow. Yeah, it was a nice little circle. They had it done nice. It was, and it was just what? Thanksgiving. So, like, 4 weeks. 4 weeks tomorrow, I think. All right. So, that's about it for today. I'm heading, I'm probably going to, I'm either going to go by the school, the Michael Jackson Auditorium, maybe the Carolwood House. I'm not sure exactly. It kind of depends. I got to check in the hotel later and let me not walk and talk. So there's I could do it like this. There you go. Walk along. All right. So the Wish website, I think, for the gloves, Amazon, AliExpress. I don't know if somebody else knows somewhere, or if somebody gets one, please post a picture on my page or on the group page, so everybody kind of knows, you know, where to get it. Be cool if we all had kind of this, you know, the same, you know, the same looking glove. Let me here. I'll walk up here for those just walking on. I'll show you the trees and stuff. So yeah, so the plan is to fill here. Up one side, down the other side, and then have everybody. I think I can get 1,000 people on Zoom. The problem is it's going to be so tiny, so I don't know if I can get 2 screens with 500 each, how big the screens are. We have to rent the screens. Another option was there's a park not far from here where you can rent out, like, you know, the park area, and there's picnic benches and there's a stage, and we could gather there maybe and do stuff, and then like have a procession of people to come here. I don't know. We maybe for the birthday, I think that's more you know, it's festive, but it seems that more people come for the anniversary of the death than for the birthday, so. All right, one final walk around. Wendy, if you're watching, I was going to put it on the tree back there, but I'm thinking maybe we'll leave it here for a couple days, and then you let me know what you want to do. That's the gift shop at Forest Lawn. And these are just from fans. I'm sure we'll have more tomorrow. I'll be back tomorrow, same time, 10 o'clock. And then Friday, 10. And then the Zoom call will be at 12. That's Christmas Eve. And then I'm doing a 4:30 vigil outside the window. It's a little emotional when it gets dark, right before they close. And then Christmas morning, I'll be back bright and early. Weather pending, of course. I mean, I don't mind getting wet, but it's going to be hard to hold the phone, pick up the flowers, hold the flowers. We're not allowed to have tripods. Early Merry Christmas to everyone that's not going to be with us on Friday or Saturday. Love and respect, Michael. Someone could post a link for the flowers. 2 days left. You want to be our Christmas poster? Once again, if you're just tuning in, if you haven't been on, no one seems to get this when I posted, but if you were not on Halloween, or if you were not on Thanksgiving, or if you were not on the birthday, leave your name and country. By the way, if anyone knows any people in these countries, it might be easier for you guys. If you have a friend that you know, I'm surprised Bahrain, like, I would think we would have somebody there. Fiji shouldn't be that hard. These little countries, we're trying to get every country. We have about, let me see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. It's about 17 minus 180, so we have 163 countries. I mean, you know, which is great, but let's try. If you know someone from any of these places, just have them join our group. Here's the group for those just watching us. And I'm going to be on the group page doing this Friday and Saturday. Okay, you guys, Friday and Saturday on the group page, Michael Jackson Fans, We Are the World. Tomorrow, I'll be on my page. Once again, 185 days. Start working now. I'm sure most people already have a glove, so it shouldn't be that hard. But if you don't have a glove, telephone calls. If you don't have a glove, you got 6 months. And, you know, let's make the 13th year a special year. Hopefully the, you know, the COVID will be better. The airports, you know, the planes will be flying in and people will be here. It's been, you know, we're going on 3 years. I know some people are dying to get here. So if you can't be here, you know, at least try to be on the Zoom. If you can't be on the Zoom, we'll try to do a Facebook Messenger. I'm not sure if there's only 50 or something like that. I can't remember how many, but. All right, I'll be back. It was a long ride this morning. California traffic is crazy. And tomorrow I could be here in the rain, but we'll keep you guys posted. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please share if you could. And Big Al, talk to you soon. Everybody else, bye for now.